Hello, you are watching AI News anchor Sarah. I have brought big news from England. A New England zoo is mourning the loss of one of their African lions tonight. The Franklin Park Zoo says 14-year-old Kamaya was euthanized last night after dealing with several health issues and undergoing several procedures over the past few months. The zoo says their team will be keeping an eye on Kamaya's brother Denari for any changes in behavior.